Okay, so gonna pick up in these three other sets now. First one has a bidding like this. Focuses. Second one has a bidding like this. Third one has a bidding like this. So let's see if we can pick them all together. See, okay, so start with this one here. Apply some light tension, and I'll start with the short hook. Little bit of movement, nothing on three, five, four seems okay, three seems loose, two seems loose. Let's have a look at five here. I think that was one. Go to five. Let's check something here. Yeah, it's definitely five key pins on these. Just checking. Okay, click on five, two, three, four. I'm going to turn this a bit more to face me. Now I'd rather be picking them in my hand, but I'm going to give you a decent view. Start the back again. Five, little bit of click, four click, three click, two click, one, five, four, three, something dropped, two, one, full set. Now I'm looking for spools or T-pin maybe. Feels like counter rotation of five. Check four, three, two, one, two, three, four, five. One, two. Pulling out two. Is five. Okay, five, four, 3, 2, 1. It's 3, 2. Just gonna change to the medium here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Loose, 2 is loose, 3 is loose, 4 is loose. Add some more tension and see. Got a full set. Clicks on 3. A little bit deeper, full set. Check 1, nothing. 2. Counter rotation ahead on 2 there, and I think I set it, and then click on 3 and deep pulse it again. Now I just have to find a binder again. I think it's 5. Don't think so. 4. Was 4 there that gave me some counter. Now feels like we have something overset, so I'll let that drop, whatever it is. Click on 1, 2, 3, and 4, nothing. We'll click around 5, 4. 3, 2. Still going. I have some keys there digging into my arm. Not too comfortable. Click on 3. I wonder if this is the hardest one out of the bunch. I'm not sure now, because I haven't picked them all in a while. 3, 2. Okay, that felt like 1 there. Everything feels a bit springy. A little bit of counter. Well, not really a counter. I kind of had to let off the tension and then push down on 4, and I got a click. So I'll move on to another one and see if we can get it. In the meantime, let's try another 2 here. Okay, clicked 1 and got a full set. Click on 4, 3. Five. it all set again. And that feels like 0.2. Set, click on 2, set 2, click on 4. Okay, I think it's 3 now. Click on 5. This one, click on 1, click on 2, click on 3, click on 4, click on 5. One. Release tension, let it drop back into the false set. 4. Okay, I think it set him. Just gonna change picks for a sec. 1. From 5, move forwards. Oh, got a deep falsehood again from 4. Let's go to 1 here. 2. Count to 2 and set him. Check 5 here. 4, 3, 4, 3, 5. Let's try 2. Try 1. 3. Try and reset that pin in there. Right. Just zipped it out and I think I may have freed an overset pin. Nothing over there. Come on. Alright, let's go back to the front here. Nothing. Little click on 2. Change picks and just try. And there's that one. Let's go back to this one now. Just a short hook. 2, click 3, click 4. Clicked 1, Got a little bit of a false set again. Click on 5. Move into 4. Pushing down on 4. Little click. Feels a bit crunchy. Go 3. Get a couple clicks. No movement on the plug. Touching 2 now. Nothing really, just a couple clicks. Okay, I might have overset something. I'm just gonna grab a pick here and just zip it a little. Or I might just reset. Okay. Give me a sec. Okay, let's try this again. Put it at the back of the lock. Apply some light tension. Pull it to 7 to 5 and just press down on this. And 4. Two clip, 1, 5 clips, 4 clips, 3 clips. 2 feels like it's either binding or set. It feels solid. 5 is bouncy. 4. Three. Let's try and get a falsetto out of this. Reset and start again there. That full set. Okay, I think that I've got a click out of 4. Click on 3. 2 feels set, 1. Okay, count on 4. Five, counter on 2, try 5 here, all going to click 3. 2, pull set, let's try and find that binder now. I think it's on 4 or 5. Before. Okay, pulling forwards. It's 3 here. I think this one's definitely the toughest. putting up the most fight. The other day I was up in the mountains, and girlfriend fell, hurt, actually broke her leg. So I just sit with her leg elevated on my two legs. I called an ambulance, had the ambulance come down. So they couldn't bring the ambulance over to where she was because she was up on the halfway up the mountain. So we had the mountain rescue send a helicopter, and they evacuated her from the mountain there. I had to drive all the way back though myself, and yeah, now she's just recovering from her broken leg. Unfortunate. But I'm sure you all make mistakes. And if you don't learn anything from your mistakes, I suppose, then you are never gonna, then, well, then the mistake, you're not gonna learn a lesson, like, now you can see I'm just getting a false set. Now what I should be looking for is a spool. First. Feels like three. See, I'm just going from the front to the back here. I'm gonna set the spools when I find them. Four is loose, I believe. Three is giving some clicking. Two is loose, and one is loose. Okay, I'm going to try something else. Take advantage of that corner there. push these pins down. Add heavier tension. Check the pins. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Five's giving some feedback. 4. We're lucky we'll get this one open today. There's a full set now. Let's see what we get. Two here. Got it just on two. Might have had a set in there, don't really know. Grab another pick here. Try this one. Just for lulls. I think that that's a very good option. Let's just get back to this one. Apply less attention than I was. Click on 4 and 5, 1, 2 and 3, 4, 5. Slowly adding more tension. Got that full set. Three, four, or two, I should say. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Just, okay, now that I've got that full set, I'm gonna just apply attention and drag forwards. Maybe get the binder. Three. Four. just trying to rock this open or something. Try and get a false set again. Trying to lighten up on that tension a bit. Probably what's going on here. It's making this difficult. Usually what's causing locks to be tough is when you don't when you use too much tension. Okay, let's go and try a different pick here. Nah, I'm just gonna call it on this one. I got two open anyway. So I'm not gonna waste any more time trying to pick this one. But thanks for watching. And see you in the next video. Hopefully I'll have some new locks here. So yeah, see you then. Thanks.